Hello everyone, welcome to our online classes. This is your computer lecture for standard first, and this is your second or third lecture. So this is your third lesson from the textbook part of the computer. In this lecture we learn the lesson number 3 from your computer textbook. Before starting our lecture, I hope you all are fine at your home. Stay home and stay safe. And I'm also saying that wash your hand continuously with the soap and the warm water, cover your mouth and nose using mask, avoid a close contact with anyone who has a cold or flu-like symptoms. So now let's start our lecture. So first see in the previous lecture what we study. Okay, in the previous lecture what we study. The first we study is what is a computer. Yes. We study in the previous lecture definition of computer, what is a computer. Second point is man-made things and natural things. These 3 points we learned in the previous lecture. So let's see what is a computer. Computer is a machine, right? A computer is a machine and machine is a man-made thing. That I am saying in the previous lecture, computer is an electronic machine. Without the electricity, computer cannot start. So the machine is a man-made thing. The computer is a man-made thing because it is made by a man, that we learn in the already in the previous lecture. These are the natural things. See this picture. These are the natural things. Why we call them natural things? Because they are freely occur on our earth. Yes, tree, brinjal, bird, fish, sun, mountain, whatever I am showing this picture, these are freely occur on our earth and it is a gift of a nature, it's also say. So these are the natural things because they are freely occur on our earth, exist on our earth. That's why we call them the natural things. Now man-made things. See, these are the man-made things. House, car, pencil, wall, table, television. Yes, we have so many man-made things in our earth. So what is the man-made things? The things we create for us comfort and convenience are called the man-made thing. Yes, we made many things by the natural things, a man-made things. So we call them the man-made things. The house, a car, a pencil, a ball, a table, a television, that all are created by a man. So we call them a man-made things. So we learn the what is a computer? Computer is a machine, right? Electronic machine. And the second is the natural things, tree, fish, yes. And the third one is man-made things, the car, house, television, yes. So and we also done the exercise. See this exercise, we have circled the man-made things, the aeroplane, mixture, pen, watch, telephone. Yes, these all are the man-made things that we circled them in the previous lecture. You have to remember this. Now natural things, we can also done this exercise in the previous lecture, right? Tree, bird, grass, moon, apple, mountain, river. Only the remaining chair and the book is a man-made thing. Why? Because they made by a man, so we call them a man-made things. But a tree, bird, grass, moon, apple, mountain, river, these all things are freely occur on our earth, right? Freely occur on our earth and exist on our earth, so we call them the natural things, right? We call them a natural things. So in the previous lecture we studied the definition of computer, what is a computer, and the man-made things, natural things, also doing the exercise, circle the exercise. Yes, circle the name of the natural things, man-made things. So now in today's lecture, what we learn in the today's lecture, the part of the computer and the exercise. This exercise is from your chapter number 3 and we done in this lecture. So in the today's lecture we learn the part of the computer. I think you know that the what the different part, but I am also explain that the part of the computer in this lecture and the doing the exercise also. Okay, so let's start our the part of the computer. Here I am take this picture from your third standard textbook, and this is a monitor. See my arrow moving on the monitor. This is our monitor. This is a keyboard, this is a mouse, this is the CPU box, and this is the speaker, and the last one, this is a printer. I know you all are aware of this part because you go in the computer lab and do typing and drawing in our computer lab. So now move to the next one. See this picture? It is a monitor. What? It is a monitor picture. It looks like a TV screen. How monitor look like TV screen? See here, it is the same as a TV. Yes, and it is also a computer. So monitor look like a TV screen. And what it shows? It shows whatever you type using a keyboard. What? It shows whatever you type using the keyboard. Keyboard is used to write. Yes, and monitor, it shows whatever using the type using the keyboard. So I am writing my name Shweta from the keyboard, then the Shweta spelling is display on the monitor screen, and also shows whatever you draw using the mouse. What? Also shows whatever you drawing using the mouse. With the help of the mouse, we can draw flower and weather also, tree also, fruit also, whatever you want to draw, any shape you can draw using the mouse, and it will display on shows on the monitor screen. So this is the first part of the computer, the monitor. You can understand the monitor. Now the next part, which picture is? It is a CPU box, right? It is a CPU box and the main part of the computer. The CPU is the main part of the computer, and it control all work of our computer. What? It control all work of the computer, which means without the CPU box, first of all, computer cannot work. Yes, without the CPU box, computer cannot do any performance in our computer. So CPU is the main part of the computer, and it control all the work of the computer. It means we are writing, we are doing sums, we are watch movie, we are drawing, we are do anything in our computer, they control by this CPU. They control by this CPU. So CPU is the main part and control all the work of the computer. And the keyboard, mouse, speaker, printer, this all part of the computer connected to the CPU. What I am saying, this all the part, keyboard, mouse, speaker, printer, this all the part of the computer connected to the CPU box with the cable wire. For example, we are connecting our TV, so we have to connect this pin to board, switchboard. At the same, we have a mouse cable wire, keyboard cable wire, speaker, printer, this all cable wire are connected to this CPU box. So now you can understand this term also, the CPU box. Now move the part of the computer, the third one, which is, it is a mouse. It shows here, it is the mouse, the smallest device, right? It is a mouse, and a mouse has a two or three button on it. See here, I am moving my cursor. This is the first button, this is the second button, and this one is the third, to scroll up and down. So main, we have used two button, left button and the right button. These are the main button of the mouse. So we have a two or three button on the mouse, and it is kept and moved on a mouse pad. What I am saying, it is kept and moved on the mouse pad. You know what is a mouse pad? Whenever we go in the computer lab, you see that the mouse is kept on a one black cover, right? So this black cover, square black cover, is called mouse pad. What? The mouse pad. And you can draw using picture the mouse. You can draw picture using the mouse. What? You can draw a picture using the mouse. You have to hold the mouse and move on a monitor. You can hold the mouse and you can move the mouse. So whatever you draw using this mouse. Now see the holding the mouse. How we hold the mouse? So the first is place your right palm on the mouse. What I am saying, you have to hold with the help of the right hand. You can only use your right hand to hold your mouse. To hold your mouse, you have to put your right hand on the mouse. As this picture shows, this is our right hand and we can hold this right hand. Second is put your first finger on the left button. Put your first finger on the left button, which means this is our first finger. See here, this is our first finger and this kept on the left button. See here, this is our left button and we can keep it in this. So we can use the right hand for holding the mouse. From the right hand, we use the first finger on the left button. Now second is put the middle finger on the right button. See, this is our middle finger. You can see this. This is our middle finger and we can put in the right button. This is our left button and this is our right button. So we use our first finger and middle finger to put on the left button and the right button. First finger put on the left button and the middle finger put on the right button. Now the second point. Hold the mouse on the side with your thumb and remaining two fingers. What I am saying, the hold the mouse. The remaining finger we can use to hold the mouse. See here, the thumb is here at the side of the mouse and these two fingers. It also at the side of the mouse. So these are five finger we can use to hold the mouse. The first finger and middle finger it put on the left button and the right button. So now you can understand how to hold the mouse. Yes, so now move to the next one, the part of the computer. This is a part of the computer. Which one? It is a speaker. Which one? It is a speaker, and speaker are used to listen to music. Yes, you know all that the speaker are used to listen to music, and speaker are also connected to the CPU device, and speaker have a cable wire, and this cable wire is connected to the CPU box. Now see the next part, printer. Which? A printer. See this picture, it is a printer picture, right? And this printer have a white paper also. So what is the work of, what is the use of this printer? To print on a paper. Printer can print all that you write and draw on the computer. For example, we are writing our story. So this story is also printed on paper using this printer device, and also we can use anything, we can draw anything in our computer. For example, I am drawing the rose. So rose is also printed on this white paper using this printer, and printer is connected to the CPU. What? A printer is also connected to the CPU. Keyboard, mouse, speaker, printer, monitor, these all five part are connected to the CPU box. Now see the next one. The part of the computer. What? The part of the computer. See, this is a keyboard picture. Which? The keyboard picture. And the keyboard look like a typewriter. You can see this, it have so many buttons on it and it is look like a typewriter, because typewriter is also look like this, and typewriter have so many button on it, A to Z letters and special symbols also. So it is the same as the typewriter, and the standard keyboard has an 104 key. What? The standard keyboard has a 104 keys. If you have a computer at your home, laptop, so you have to count that keys, that how many keys on the keyboard. I think that is the 104 keys. So you have to count that, the how many keys in the keyboard if you have a computer or laptop at your home. And see here, this is so many buttons on it. So this button is called the keys. We can call this button the keys. The keyboard has so many keys, right? These buttons we call that a keys. In the keyboard we have a numbers, we have alphabetic letters, A to Z letters, we have a special keys, a space bar, backspace, that we learn next, and a special symbols also. See here, we can see here this plus sign, underscore, comma, question mark, division, multiplication, subtraction, these all the signs we can see in the this keyboard. Small bracket, square bracket, yes, curly bracket, these all the special symbols we use. Now see this exercise. This is your exercise for today's lecture in the lesson number 3. What we have to do is read the sentences and circle the correct word. What I am writing here, read the sentences and circle the correct word. See here, I am giving the so many sentences here and we have to circle them if the answer is the correct from the line. Okay, so let's start our the exercise. What is the first sentence? The monitor dash mouse has a 2 or 3 button on it. What are the monitor slash mouse? The monitor and mouse, these are the two options from the sentence. Has a 2 or 3 button on it. So in this lecture we study that the mouse, monitor, CPU, printer, keyboard, right? These all are the part of the computer that we study in this lecture. So which device has a 2 or 3 button on it? Monitor or mouse? Monitor or mouse? The answer was a mouse. So circle the mouse. See here, I am circle the mouse, M-O-U-S-E. Mouse. This is a mouse because the mouse has a 2 or 3 button on it that we study in this lecture. Yes, the mouse is a small device and it has a 2 or 3 button on it. So we circle the mouse because the mouse is the correct answer. Yes, the mouse is the correct answer. Now see the second sentence. The monitor CPU looks like a TV screen. What is the sentence? The monitor or a CPU look like a TV screen. So remind that which look like a TV screen? We learn today. Which look like a TV screen? Monitor or CPU? Which one? Monitor or CPU? So the answer is monitor. So we circle the monitor. See, I am circle the monitor, M-O-N-I-T-O-R. This is a monitor spelling. So we circle the monitor because the monitors look like a TV screen. Correct? Because the monitor look like a TV screen. Now see the third sentence. The printer or monitor prints on paper. What is the sentence? The printer or a monitor prints on paper. So what is the answer? Which device prints on paper? That also we learn in this lecture. Which device? Printer. Yes, the printer is the correct answer. So we circle the printer, P-R-I-N-T-E-R, the printer. This is the spelling of printer and we circle the printer because the printer is the correct answer. The printer prints on a paper, right? Now see the fourth sentence. The keyboard or a CPU is the brain of the computer. The keyboard or a CPU is the brain of the computer. So what is the correct answer? The keyboard or the CPU? Which is the brain of a computer? Who control the all the activity in the computer? Keyboard or CPU? CPU, right? CPU control the all activity of a computer. The main part of the computer is the CPU, right? So the answer is CPU because CPU control the all work of a computer. Without the CPU, computer cannot work, cannot start. So the brain of computer is CPU. So we circle the CPU. The CPU is the brain of the computer. What? The CPU is the brain of the computer. Now see the last sentence. The keyboard or speakers are used to listen to music. The keyboard or speakers are used to listen to music. Which device is used to listen to music? Speakers. Yeah, right? Speakers. So we circle the speaker. This is the spelling of speaker. S-P-E-A-K-E-R-S. Speakers. The speakers are used to listen to music. What? A speaker are used to listen to music. So we read again these sentences and their answer also. So you have to remember this. Yes? Read the sentences and circle the correct word. This is for exercise from your textbook. So we read them. The first sentence. The monitor or mouse has a 2 or 3 button on it. So mouse is the correct answer. The mouse has a 2 or 3 button on it. Now second sentence. The dash look like a TV screen. The monitor look like a TV screen. Right? A monitor look like a TV screen. The dash prints on a paper. The printer prints on a paper. What? A printer prints on a paper. The dash is the brain of the computer. The CPU is the brain of the computer. What? The CPU is the brain of the computer. The keyboard or a speaker are used to listen to music. So the answer is the speaker. The speakers are used to listen to music. So this is our the first exercise, the circle exercise. So you learn that clearly, right? Now see the next exercise. Read the sentences and circle the correct word. We have another sentences here and we have to circle them if the answer is correct, right? So we have start this exercise. Now first sentence. Which sentence? The first sentence. Read the first sentence. The mouse or a keyboard is used to write. The mouse or a keyboard is used to write. Which one is the correct answer? A mouse or keyboard? Which one? Which one is used to write? A mouse or keyboard? The keyboard, right? The correct answer is the keyboard. K-E-Y-B-O-A-R-D. Keyboard. So we circle the keyboard here. See here, we circle the keyboard because the keyboard is used to write. What? The keyboard is used to write. Now see the next sentence, second sentence. The tree or bowl is a natural thing. Remember the first lecture that we learned, natural thing, man-made things. So natural thing is the freely occur. So which one is the freely occur on our earth? Tree or bowl? Which one? Tree, right? So tree is the correct answer because tree is freely occur on our earth. So we circle the tree because the tree is the natural thing. Now a fish or a pen is a man-made thing. A fish or a pen is a man-made thing. Things, man-made things I am saying here. So things that is created by a man, it's called the man-made things, right? So fish or a pen, which one is created by a man? A fish or a pen? Which one? Fish is created by a man? No, the fish is a gift of the nature, right? So the answer is a pen. The pen is a man-made thing. A pen is a man-made thing, right? A pen is a man-made thing. So we circle the pen. Now fourth sentence. A computer, a book is a machine.
A computer or a book is a machine. Which one is the correct answer? A computer or a book? Which one is a machine? Computer, right? Computer is a machine because it is an electronic machine, and without the electricity, computer cannot start. So book is a not electronic machine, right? Book is a book. It is a man-made thing, but it is not a machine, right? So the computer is a machine. So we circle the computer. Now the last one, the mouse or a keyboard has many keys on it. A mouse or a keyboard has many keys on it. So which device has so many keys on it? Mouse or a keyboard? The mouse is a small device, right? And mouse has a 2 or 3 button. I think so. Correct, na? Because the mouse has a small device and it has only 2 or 3 button on it that we see in the previous exercise. So the correct answer is a keyboard. Which one is the correct answer? A keyboard. The keyboard has so many keys on it. How many keys the keyboard has? 104 keys. How many? 104 key. If you have a keyboard at your home, then you have to count that how many keys on the keyboard. That is your work. You have to do it your homework, and you have to write in your notebook that how many keys keyboard have. So read the starting the first sentence, we read once again. The mouse or a keyboard is used to write. The answer is the keyboard. The keyboard is used to write. Now the second, the tree is the natural thing. Yes, a tree is a natural thing. A pen is a man-made thing, right? A pen is a man-made thing. A computer is a machine. A computer is a machine. The keyboard has many keys on it, right? The keyboard has many keys on it. So this is your exercise lesson number 3 from your computer textbook. What is our third lesson? The part of the computer, right? The part of the computer. Which one is the part of the cover computer? 6 part. How many? 6 main part of the computer that we learn in this lecture. Monitor, keyboard, CPU, mouse, printer and speakers. These 6 are the main part of the computer. In this lecture we learn clearly, right? You have idea about the keyboard, monitor, mouse, speakers, printer. So, and this exercise also be done in this lecture. So in today's our computer lecture is over, and today's lecture we learn the third chapter, right? Third chapter, and the part of the computer, this is your third chapter name. We learn about the monitor, keyboard, speaker, printer, mouse, right? And these all devices are the main part of the computer. So you have to write also in your textbook, sorry, in your notebook, the exercise that we done here. Circle the correct answer, right? So bye everyone. Take care, stay home and stay safe.